Good morning, everyone. Today is Thursday. So this is your English language period. Student, open your copy and start work in copy. So everyone, write down today's date. Today's date is 24.12.20. And the quotation is, have faith in God. Put the full stop, draw the blue pencil line. Then write numbers. Student, today we will learn about number. Student, you know very well when the noun is single, when the we have only one noun, that is called singular. If more than one, then it is called plural. So you have to write down the heading number. There are two types of number, singular and plural. So you have to write singular. S-I-N-G-U-L-A-R, singular. P-L-U-R-A-L, plural. Singular means a thing is one. Plural means more than one. You can see in the picture, there is one tree. One tree, so it is called singular. More than one, one, two, three, so it is called plural. Trees, T-R-E-E, tree, T-R-E-E-S, S. Sorry, T-R-E-E-S, trees. Student, we have to put S, E-S or I-E-S to make a plural form. Okay. So, our second word is day. D-A-Y, day. Plural of day is day. We have to add S here. Okay. We have to write only S. So, it becomes plural. Okay. The third word is boat. B-O-A-T, boat. Again, we add only S. Again, we add only S and it becomes plural. B-O-A-T-S, boats. More than one. Many boats. Okay. Ship. C-H-E-F, ship. We add S. Only writing S here, it becomes plural. Then, come to the next. Five. Number five is flower. F-O-F-L-O-W-E-R, flower. If we add S, it becomes plural. F-L-O-W-E-R is flowers. More than one flower. Horse. Number six is horse. Student, again we add only S and it becomes plural. Horses. H-O-R-S-E-S. Horses. Number seven, box. B-O-X, box. Student, see carefully. Here we add E-S, okay, E-S, then it becomes plural, boxes, box, boxes. Number 8, mouse, M-O-U-S-E, mouse. Student, sometimes the spelling is changed. We no add S, E-S, I-S, it becomes a change spelling. Mice, M-I-S-E, M-I-C-E, mice, mouse. Means one rat. Okay. More than one, it becomes mice. Woman. W-O-M-A-N, woman. When a lady is single, we call woman. If they are more than woman, so we write here M-A-N, we write M-E-N. Okay. Just adding E-N, replace to A. It becomes plural. Woman. 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 W-O-M-E-N, woman. And the last word is M-A-N, man. Again we have only replace A with E. It becomes plural. M-E-N. Student, there are 20 words you have to do for singular plural. But today, that's all for today. Tomorrow we will continue our work. So you have to do this work in very neat and clean writing in English 2 copy. Draw the picture very neatly and learn these words. These singular plural. Thank you. Have a nice day.